Right, students, you already have done this thing in the string manipulations, in the list manipulations, and now in the tuples also, the kind of slicing is quite same. So what if I print T one of one colon? The output shall be. Obviously, it will be a tuple. So it will be 5, 8, 7, 9. Right. I print. Assume that this is the main tuple. ठीक है. Assume this is the main.
चलो फिर करा हूँ बीच लगा हूँ टाइम का ब्रेक
होने दिला. Tell me. Agnish will tell. Agnish, please tell the output for this statement. T of minus two colon.
Sir, 2, 4.
Agnish. Yes.
Sir, 2, 4.
2, 4. We don't have any 4 in this particular tuple. There's no 4.
I'm sorry, sir.
Please tell the
sir,
output.
Sir, 5, 8, 7.
No. Priyanshu. Priyanshu, the output will be. Vani, print T of minus two colon.
Sir, first one.
This one. Tell me.
Sir, 9, 7, 8, 5, 2.
Acha.
Sorry, sir. 9, 6. 9 and 6.
It will be 9 and 6. Okay, next, what if print 2, -3? Tell me. Okay, let me ask. Hold on. Muskan will tell. Muskan?
Yes, sir.
Please tell me the output for this code, for this statement.
Sir, I don't know.
Acha. Bhavya Bhardwaj?
Sir, 5, 8, 7.
Acha. Bhavya Mishra?
Sir, 8.
Only 8?
Yes, sir.
Will it print like this? Like this? Or like this?
Sir, last option.
Because it will be a single element tuple, right? Okay, next. All right. So this question will be asked from Rishabh.
Sir, may I?
Yes, Kanak, please tell me.
6-9.
6-9?
Yes, sir, 2-5-8.
5-8. I see. We have given, there's no start value here. We just have a end value that is -3. Okay? So if there's no start value, by default, it will start from 0. That is from here, from the element 2. We'll go till -4. Because -3 has been given to you as an end value, so it will be -4. So we'll go till 8. So the output will be 2-5-8. Okay, next. This one. Now, who will tell? Siddharth Semwal. Siddharth Semwal?
Yes, sir.
Please tell me the statement. Wait, Sahil will tell. Siddharth, please tell the output here.
So may I?
Yes, please tell me.
2,8.
2,8,9. 9 also?
Yes, sir, 2,8,9.
Sir, 2,8.
See, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. ठीक है?
Yes, sir, 2,8,9.
2,5,2. So, we'll start from 2. We'll go till 4, having the gap of 2. So it will be 2 and 8 and then 9. Right? I'll take your class till 9:30 only because I have an examination duty today. Okay. Moving to the next one. Any doubts in indexing and slicing now? I think it must be clear to all of you. Chalo, let us take one more question. -1. Colin -5. Chalo. The output for this. -1 le lete hain isko.
Six nine seven eight.
Everyone agrees with this?
Yes, sir.
One last question for slicing. Colon -1. Please tell me for this.
Six nine seven eight five two.
Two also or not two?
So 5-2.
It will be till 2. So the tuple will get printed in the reverse order. Right? Wait. students, do one thing. Just give me some time. Give me just 5 minutes. Till then, practice out for the tuples till here. Yes? Whatever we have done till now in tuples, please revise them. Okay, just give me 5 minutes. paper. Exam duty. Yes, students. So let's see the functions of tuples. I've already told you in the previous class that the functions that are used, that were used in the list manipulations. For example, it was append, pop, remove. So all those functions which were working that which were working on the single elements. Ki we have to delete an element, we have to insert an element, we have to remove an element. And all these functions will not be.
Sir, your voice has stopped. So you're not audible.
Yes, there were some network issues. Okay, so the functions that we have studied in the list manipulation, some of them functions will be same in the tuples, but some functions that were there in the list manipulations will not be there in the tuples, because just the single difference between them is that is mutability, that lists are mutable and tuples are immutable type. So in that case, the functions will not be there in the tuples. So there's a function that is length. I think there's no u, there's no just of telling you this again. I think all of you are aware with this function len, or you want me to tell this function again? You want me to explain this again? Yes, chalo. I'm telling you again. So if you have a tuple 25974, suppose this is a tuple, and if I print length of this tuple, the output shall be 5. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
It will be 5. No append function, no extend function, no pop, no remove in this particular tuple. ठीक है भाई, हमने list manipulations में append पढ़ा था, tuple में नहीं होगा. हमने extend पढ़ा था, again tuples में नहीं होगा. और क्या पढ़ा था हमने? हमने pop पढ़ा था, नहीं होगा. remove पढ़ा था, नहीं होगा. del can be used, but del can only be used in case you have, if you want to delete the whole tuple from the memory, from the system. Suppose again you have a tuple, a similar tuple like this. ठीक है, and suppose if I write del t of 2, will it be possible to delete 9 from this tuple now using del function? No, this cannot be done. This is illegal. What can you do? But you can use del t. If you want to remove the whole tuple from the memory, you can do that. But if you want to remove a particular element from the tuple, no, it is not allowed. Okay, so del t will remove the whole tuple from the memory. But del t of 2 or any practice like this, that if you want to access a single element, if you want to delete a single element, or if you want to add a single element, that thing cannot be done in the tuples. Right?
Sorry, if I print t after deleting it, there will be error, right? It will be removed from the memory.
There will be an error because there is no such function like, there is no such variable like t in the memory now after deleting it. Okay? Next is count. So count function.
Sir, does your function work on this?
Yes, Karan.
Sir, does clear function work on this?
Ah, clear will work. Clear will work. So count function will count simply. Will count the number of elements in the tuple. So again, have a tuple like this, and you write. So let us do some change in this. Let us write down 5 here. So if I write print count of t dot count to 5, so the output will be 2. It is same. Then you have max function, which is same as in list. Then you have min, which is again same as in list. Then you have, sort function doesn't work in this. Reverse will work. Reverse will give the reverse of the tuple. Okay. What else will work?
Clear.
Clear. Obviously. Clear function. Okay. Only these functions are there in the, these functions are allowed in the tuples. So just.
So there is no like index.
Index is there. See, all those functions which are inserting an element, which are deleting an element, which are changing the positions of the elements are not there in tuples. All those functions. Okay. This is the main thing. What if I want to add an element in a tuple? Is it possible to add an element in the tuple?
No.
Yes. Possible.
So two tuple can be added.
Two tuples can be added.
So that is concatenation.
Exactly, Kanak, that will be done using the help of concatenation. So if you have a tuple like this, and suppose I write t equals to t plus comma. Now, yes, students, tuple will be like last mein 2 jo hai wo add ho jayega. Clear or not? You can add elements in the tuples. Okay, you can add elements in the tuples with the help of this plus operator, that is concatenation operator. We don't have any appender extend, but yes, we have this plus operator with us. Clear?
Yes, sir.
We have replication again, the same thing using the star operator. So suppose if we have a list that is 25974 and I simply write, let's go chhota le lete hain, and I simply write t into 2, the output will be
25929
like this. Okay. Then we have membership operator, same in and not in, will check whether the element is there in the tuple or not. So again, having the same, so suppose this is the tuple and I write print t, will print true or false? True or false?
True.
Clearly, if I would have written 3 in t, so it will print false. Okay. Anything else that we had left with tuples?
So sort function.
Sorry?
Sir, sort function.
Sort function will, let's see, let me try to do a thing. One second. If the screen is visible to all of you, is it visible? See, this is ideally. I have written 7259 and I have taken print t dot sort. Or let me do one thing. T dot sort and then printing the t. Let's see. You are getting some kind of error. So I already have told you ki koi bhi aisa function jisme element add ho raha ho, element delete ho raha ho, element ki positions change ho rahi ho, wo nahi ho sakta tuples ke andar. right? Okay.
Buts are in the book. Sorted function is mention.
You have seen this thing. We have a tuple. We have written t dot sort and print t. So the it is raising an error, no? See, this tuple object has no attribute sort. It's in front of you, dear.
So please write sorted instead of sort.
Yes.
Okay, so clear.
Right. All right. Let us do some of the questions from tuples. It is 9:35. I have to end the class because I have an examination duty right now. Let me take the attendance first. Take care. Nobody will go. Just wait. I'm taking the attendance. Akansha.
Present, sir.
Arif.
Sir, Arif Grewal present.
Arif Sharma. Akansh. Aishwarya.
Present, sir.
Akshita.
Present, sir.
Mantomar.
Present, sir.
Anshika. Anshika, do as an homework some programs. Okay. Just give me a second. Is someone else? Sorted is working. See, write down it. Write it down like this. Sorted of t. Okay, and just print. It will print the tuple limit sorted. Let me tell you what it is actually doing. It is not changing the.
So it will convert a tuple into list.
It will convert. See, I'm telling you now what it is actually doing. Listen carefully. It is not, first of all, it is not changing the actual positions of the elements in the memory. What it is doing, it is not changing the positions of the elements in the memory. It, while printing the elements for a temporary basis, it's being converted into a list, and in that case, it has changes, it changed the positions. Okay. See, what if I print after this sorted t, if I print t here, can you see the difference between both of them? Sorted of t is printing the list, and again, if I print the original t, that is print t after the sorted function, there's no change in the positions of the original values. If 7 was there in the 0th index, it will be there in the 0th index because tuples are immutable, it cannot change the values. So sorted function is doing what? Sorted function is converting into a list, and for a temporary basis it is doing the change, whatever it has been done, key you have to sort in ascending or descending, whatever it is. Okay, so this is the difference. Please write this down, this is important. Please write this down. Give me some questions on behalf of this. Written?
Yes, sir.
This is one of the program. Write a program to accept three numbers from the user and insert it at the end of the given tuple. Right? Is it okay? Then one question is, write a program in Python to concatenate all the characters of a given tuple. If the tuple is like this, the output should be like book. We have left with one of the topic, that is packing and unpacking of tuples. So that we'll be doing in the next class. So these two programs are the homework. Please do them, and in the next class we are going to discuss it. Right? Is it clear, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Chalo. So you have written these questions or not?
Yes, sir.
Then, if you haven't written these questions, I'll send these questions on your WhatsApp group. Okay, then I'm winding up the class, Anna. Okay. So we'll see you in the next class. Goodbye. Take care.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.